Did you know that Harry Maguire holds a unique record in English football history? In the 2014-15 season, Maguire accomplished something unprecedented by being relegated not once, but twice in a single season. He started the season with Hull City and played the first half, only to be loaned out to Wigan Athletic FC for the second half. At the end of the season, both Hull City and Wigan were relegated to lower divisions, with Hull City dropping to the Championship and Wigan to League One.